awaits the 2-1 and swings and hammers it into right field. Brentz on the run. Dives and makes the catch. Over in the alley with his backhand. Bryce Brentz. And that takes away extra bases and likely saves a run. Brignac scalded that. And Brentz on a full extension backhanded dive able to make the play. And a bit of a standing ovation for Bryce Brentz, the second-year PawSox, as he returns to the dugout. What an inning he had in right. And an outfield assist and a stellar catch. No runs, two hits. And the Iron Pigs leave a man on first base. After two and a half, it's 2-0 Lehigh Valley on the PawSox Radio Network.